Hi guys, how are you so far? Today I'm going to prepare clam stir fry with young green pepper. So let's see the recipe together.
Clam.
Little, young green pepper, tomatoes, chili, cauliflower leaf, garlic. First step, I'm going to prepare clam by take this out. We don't eat this one because it can make us vomit, dizzy, or diarrhea. Add some water. Keep the clam in the water and I start to take the meat out. You can use itself to take the meat out as well. Here is clam meat. Then I'm going to clean it again. Clean one more time. Then I boil the water and move back to prepare with table. Young green pepper. Clean one more time. Wow. leaf. Cut tomato. Chop garlic. The water is boiled. I add some kaffir lime leaf and chili and also some salt. Then I just add clam meat. It is enough, so I take it out. Now it's time to cook. Add soybean oil. Add chopped garlic. Add young green pepper. Add clam meat. Add fish sauce. Some salt, sugar, oyster sauce, now it's cooked.
Time to test it.
I test this part. Yummy.
yummy. The recipe is the same for watching.
And the taste of this clam with young green pepper is so yummy. And we hope you all will like and enjoy the recipe today. Thanks. Bye bye.
Bye-bye.